The Direct Reports Fluid Time Pages allow managers to view their direct and indirect reports without having to set up individual groups in time and labor security. These pages use the Direct Reports for Managers framework, like the other manager self-service pages, ensuring a consistent experience across these pages. The Team Time Direct Reports tile allows managers to access a navigation collection of time and labor and absence management pages. Let's start by accessing the tile. The Team Members page uses the standard Direct Reports search page that automatically includes your direct reports and provides links to your indirects. Use the Return to Select Employee link or the Previous and Next buttons to navigate through your list of direct reports. The Direct Reports pages retain the employee information as you navigate between the pages of the nav collection. You'll see data for the same employee here. And in this absence management page as well. Use the Direct Reports configuration page to configure the manager search pages and its access type. While many options are available, most customers like to configure these. The access type determines which direct reports the managers can see. PeopleSoft delivers these standard access types. Select this option to access both your direct and indirect reports. Use the Displayed Fields section to configure the fields that show up in the team members' search results. To see how this works, let's look at the Enter Time page before we make any changes. Notice that Christelle Stevenson's direct reports show up as a link, and remote worker information is not available. Now, let's make some changes to the direct reports configuration for the Enter Time page. This turns off the direct reports link on the team member's search results. This allows you to see the remote worker information in the search results. The Direct Reports link is no longer visible, and you can now see the remote worker information. If your managers need a hybrid approach, you can give them access to both the Team Time and the Team Time Direct Reports tile. This allows them to use the Team Time Direct Reports to work with their directs and indirects, and use the Team Time to work with a different group. The Direct Reports Fluid Time pages provide an easy-to-maintain solution for your managers in time and labor. No extra effort is required when managers or supervisors change beyond running the nightly Direct Reports table build, which you're probably already doing for your other manager self-service pages. You now have the flexibility to continue your current process while trying the Team Time Direct Reports tile and its navigation collection. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.